just because I have a lot of sauce, as you see, so I'm just gonna put some extra sauce. And my stuffed pepper. And yeah, then you have to pop it in the oven so the cheese can melt. And when the cheese is melted, you know it's done. So there you go.